Yeah.
So
yeah,
let's go. Plan.
Alright, travel speed 90. One of the Ravens, keep your radar on, probably, the...
Roger that, the radar on, JSM.
Alright, we're good then. Alright, we're mostly brawlers, right? Okay, sound off with your weapons, duelist, LBX-20.
MRMs, ER laser.
I was PPC and rotary AC-2.
Dive, AC-10, no lights on.
Okay, a little bit of range. Okay, key for our battle today is going to be that we try to run away before we die.
Are repairs on?
Yes.
Contact. Yep, contact. 155, 700 meters.
Alright, sounds good.
There are two contacts.
It's right in the middle of the city. Title.
Yep. Alright, okay, follow me, we're heading in. But we're gonna go through Charlie 3 and then crash down, because that'll keep us close to our base.
In the, dropship, sir. Contact is 700 meters, 115. Two contacts.
Okay, yep, I see him. Okay, that's listen. Light. Do damage, and then pull out.
Heavy aircraft overhead, watch out.
I am being chased.
Near Cyrus, coping.
Alright, I've got... I gotta pull out.
Stuck on shit.
Whoa, rubber band.
Focus on the Osiris in the center, keep your speed up and start thinking about heading to base.
I'm dead.
Alright, get out of here, run. Okay, focus. Down.
Running.
Stuck on something.
Yeah, I'm gonna rally with you guys, so don't hit out too far.
Send, on my mark, send all the, extra to, Deathlord,
yeah,
except for
ahead.
The Raven.
I can't shoot him now, too hard.
Alright, Dave, just keep running. Okay, send extras to Deathlord.
I'm gonna get repairs and come back out.
Alright, sounds good. Alright, back to base, guys.
Oh, shit.
Facility in progress.
Okay.
Assembly ready in hangar bay. Reactor.
Yeah, UAC 20 Puma out there.
All systems
now. All right. We'll keep together. This time we're not gonna head head quite as far out. Travel speed is 70 for the moment.
Out the left.
South. Alright, increasing travel speed to 80.
My radar is active.
Good.
Jeez, yeah.
Okay, increasing travel speed to 90.
97. I'm going to move on the right of the format to make and try and catch me this corner.
Alright, we're turning in, we're going to head down the highway due west.
Is there a mixed battery in there? You need me on the highway?
Yeah, head on the highway.
Left two stragglers now.
Decreasing travel speed to 80. Okay, we're gonna get off the highway now, heading into the park. Osiris's jump jet assets, get up on the little green stuff. Non-jump jet assets, head into the park itself.
Contact at 250 degrees, 800 meters, moving left to right.
Osiris.
Should come between the gap in the hills soon.
Alright. Okay, all assets, come down into the water with me.
He's in the building line still. And
alright, we're going to be attacking on a northerly route, and then we're going to head east
okay,
back into our
the
base.
Park now. He's moving right to left, and he's got a friend behind him.
Alright, all assets prepare to engage enemy and then break from main base when needed. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Full, alright, about 90 into the enemy. Engage left, ground asset, let's get it down and then run back to base.
Get that Puma. Puma's probably right. Gnome King.
Gotta get the kill if not break off. Right.
Breaking off.
This one, everybody hold off on building. If you make it back, great. If you don't worry about it.
They're warping all over the fucking place.
Alright. I want everybody to send 10k to Deathlord.
I'm alive, I'm being chased by a VTOL.
Okay. When you make it back to base, if you can, donate a if you can, repair.
And donate the rest?
Yep. Dave, donate 10k to Deathlord and then grab whatever asset looks good to you.
Sorry, more cash coming?
Yep, I got 3k.
I've got 5k there.
I've got 5k more to send to you.
Fire up again?
No, I got sent all I could.
We need the cash?
No, I'm good.
Send extras to Deathlord.
That's 77k.
Does anybody have the TeamSpeak client open where they can see it at the moment?
Yeah, there's nobody.
Yeah, I can, yeah.
Alright, thanks.
What you need it to?
I just want to know the ready room we're flying.
Oh. Alright, so anyway, not too fancy about this. We're still doing fine, but basically what we're going to have to progressively do is get Deathlord up into Mad Cat territory, or you know, heavy territory, and then bump both of you up into mediums, and then I'll be the last upgrade. But I'm not calling us breaking off early enough.
Shit. What do I get?
I'm ready to move. What are we waiting on?
I'm trying to find a fucking mech to get.
Alright, Deathlord, take your time. Dave and
that's the biggest thing I get. I can't buy any extra ammo, Pyro. But we're gonna make one. Pass.
Dave and Pyro, come up with me. We're gonna scout slightly.
Yep, I'll do that. I've got two. Large laser, medium laser, and MRM.
6 year small in the streak SRM.
3 MXPL and streak 4.
Where did you go? Oh, there you are.
I don't want to do base camping, but I'm starting to think, honest to goodness, we might need to do it for a few engagements. Alright, keep an eye out for the enemy. We should be outside.
I'm gonna have to stay if I cleared the path. Right?
Yeah, we should be outside the base turrets.
Back in the
just asking, what is the NASC?
Speed boost to the cost of heat.
Okay.
Best to use it when you've already reached top speed.
I have no idea how to even use it, so...
left shift. Here, we'll get a little bit of practice in. Go up to full speed. We're gonna run around these trees. Once you're to top speed, hold left shift down a little bit.
Oh, okay.
And then you just make sure the heat meter doesn't get anywhere near the yellow line, so you disengage. So when we break off, when I say, you know, break off, you want to hold down that left shift. Yep.
Okay. All right.
So there you go. All right. Okay, Deathlord, what kind of range you got on that?
Mostly 600 meters.
600, eh? All right, you find a nice little spot on the hills here, and then the rest of us are going to see if we can bait them to the very edge of the city here, and then you'll snipe while we run around.
No one in the park, but I can see.
Okay, we're just gonna run up and down like a duck hunt along north and south here along this road right here.
Did we go active?
I'll ping my radar every once in a while.
I've got JCM stuff.
Not the most exciting thing, but the best I can think of at the moment. Actually, alright. Okay. Dave, you keep doing your thing. Osiris pilot, go radar hot. Pyro with me, and when I say break off, go run towards our allies here. Oh, here they come. All right, we're going to bait them.
Returning to the bird.
Okay, yep, run towards the Warhammer now. Pyro, head south towards Deathlord. Dave, you're in a good spot.
Yep, I've got a moving contact at 250, about 800 meters. It's like an Osiris, it's almost quite light.
Yeah, it is an Osiris. Okay, poor statue.
Yeah.
Alright, lights with me.
Cannon fire throughout it. Sorry, laser.
Oh shit.
280.
Okay, lights.
Yep.
Lights.
Countermeasures.
Retreat. Retreat.
I'm going forward.
Trading.
Retreat toward the Warhammer. Get up to full speed and hold down that shift key. Focus zero.
Bushwhacker in front.
Oh shit, sorry.
Focus bushwhacker, keep your speed
They've
up.
They've got a mad cat. With
oh God.
Ultra 10s.
Yeah. Okay, I'm breaking off. Or not.
Oh shit. Got
all
one.
Alright.
It's okay, I dodged. Return to bay. Or do you want us to stay out?
Deathlord will tell you.
I'm 95.
Slow retreat.
Yep, they've got that puma poking around the left. We might be able to pick him off.
Gank. Gnome King will bug his artillery.
Oh shit. Taking heavy hits. Running.
Yep, Zero's there.
Get back.
Okay,
hold
down your left shift key. Hold down your left shift key and then hit C until it stops seeing. And just run like mad for base.
Yep, get back to base. Prepare.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, sometimes you bounce.
Okay, they don't like me, I think. I'm going now.
Shit. Alright. Alright, re-up and rearm the best you can.
Twice now, god damn it.
Alright, that was actually a pretty good exchange. Had I not died, it would have been perfect. Okay, so...
It looks like they're out today as well.
Hey, your arm's still barely attached. I like that.
I was more worried about my torso.
Alright, re-up, rearm. If we can do that one or two more times, we'll be in good shape. Beat the hell out of them, make them come to us, and still be somewhat close enough from base that we can...
We're at 6k to send.
3k.
All systems nominal.
Did you buy a duelist?
Yeah, just hang on to your money. Let's,
yeah, they're about 800 meters in, so... I didn't RT the other way.
Alright, Hammer, okay. Osiris, slowly make your way around. When it's safe, head back and repair. We'll send you some money at that time. Welcome in. Password is 12345. We could use some reinforcements on Intersphere.
That's Chef Rev. I think he's got him on.
Alright, Deathlord, any debrief notes?
The Mad Cat had UAC 10s.
All right.
There's also a Puma on the field with LBX. I don't know which one it is. If we can catch the Puma, it should die real quick.
Yeah, he's going to be back by now, even with the half engine. We need to change up our engagement zone a bit.
Yeah, I can't wait all the way back here. I'm only 600 meters.
Yeah. All right. Just follow me, and we're going to... We keep engaging them in the park, and it's not working well. So let's... Just follow me. We'll try to engage them along C5, B5. Somebody monitor the TeamSpeak for me so I don't have to alt-tab, because otherwise the video goes bad.
Chef Rev, we'll be back in a minute.
All right. Sounds good. Nice to have you here, Chef. Alright, we can't sit by our base because that'd be dicky because our turrets are on, so let me just think. Oh! There is a spot that we should be engaging at, but I don't know if I want to go that far out. An optimal spot is Echo, down in Echo 3, there's an alleyway down there. They're off to our left, so yeah, we're just gonna do that. Our Osiris will catch up to us in a minute.
I'm 100% now, fully armed, fully ammo.
Alright, let's just sit here for a sec. They'll be closing in either off to our left or in front of us. We're gonna try and move in Echo 2 area and then use the river for our retreat. Deathlord will call a target if he sees something that he wants us to hit. Alright. We're gonna travel along Delta 4 and then we're gonna travel along Delta 3 and a Delta 2 and Echo 2.
Ideally, we avoid the Mad Cat and don't get shot by it while we pick off his friends.
Okay.
Contacts ahead,
okay, two. Contacts.
Two.
Yep.
Echo 3, Echo 4, Q1.
180.
Echo 4, Q1.
700 meters.
Okay, good.
No, one right 150. In the park next to us. The Puma is in the park to our left. He's going to ambush us.
All right, full speed into the park and run back and run out of here. Go after the Puma, try to get the kill, and then run out.
Hit the Puma's legs. He's got one red leg.
Ejected.
Break off.
Breaking.
How can I target him? Finally, Puma's down.
Alright, so support the Warhammer.
We're breaking off death log.
Yep, I'm trying to get out. I've crossed a lot of fire.
Got somebody on the other side.
Hi. We're doing good. I just keep dying. I put myself in bad situations. I'll try to
I've
back.
Got the bushwhacker on my ass. I can't bail. Gotta fight him.
Alright,
I'm next down.
Whoever's still there, Dave.
Yep.
I'm trying to rest.
Alright, he's down.
I'm gonna drag cat on my tile, getting out of here.
Alright, keep trying to get out of there.
200. I'm invincible.
Right arm damaged.
I'm down this way.
Alright, I got over the park hill.
Yeah, Mad Cat's in behind cover at the hill at the park.
Deathlord, will you need money?
Negative.
There's a lot there.
In fact, I should send some. This makes.
Alright, wait. Wait till
okay.
They get back to base safely. Pyro, how much money do you have, as indicated on your right side of your screen?
19k. I'm pretty familiar with the game. I just don't know what all the extra bits are.
I had a flash from the pod, so we plugged the medium there.
Yep. Yep, keep heading back. I will engage for a few minutes.
I think it's an ATM Cougar jumping. Does the ATM Cougar have jumps? I don't know, it's a missile Cougar jumping.
Stay here, stay right here, don't move up.
Okay, that'd be a Mad Cat behind us. Watch out to your right. Cuz. My back also is open.
Two contacts, Charlie 4, Key 3.
We need cash now.
Do both of these hangers work?
Yes.
I think they do.
Damn it, Duelist.
Shutting down. Sensors offline. Weapons offline.
Is it Pyro we're getting? Sorry, Deathlord. What, how much cash do you need, man?
I'm repairing. I'm keeping this one, so I'm going to send money.
I don't have enough for a mech. Or even, I can get an APC.
No, hang on. We'll send you money.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems online.
Alright, send all extras to Pyro. I was in a safe spot until I realized that I was too far away to get back in time. Alright. We're running a bit low, so we're gonna have to get aggressive here.
Okay, 3k there for Pyro.
Yep, and then Pyro, grab a solitaire Delta unless you can afford something other than the Osiris B. Don't buy an Osiris B.
Solitaire Delta?
I think we're gonna have to arm that Mad Cat. I don't see any way around this.
Well, he's still gonna have his Ultra 10s.
Yeah, but he'll have to sell it. Although he's gonna have a shitload of money now, so it doesn't matter. Alright, let's just
do it. Yeah, well, he's feeding his allies.
I got 12k to send.
Who does?
I do.
I
think he's already in a mech.
Send it to Deathlord, I guess. He'll bank it. Sorry, I didn't realize you had that much. I was told you get something different than I known.
Oh.
We have to stop engaging in the park. It's murdering us.
That Mad Cat flying for that.
All right, you know what? Let's hope we don't engage them in the park. We're heading for Echo 2.
Gnome King's gonna have something big. He was in that poop for a long time.
Yeah.
F2 or Fox?
Contact at 270. It might be a turret fire. Yeah, I think it's a turret.
Yeah, hit your target. If you can't target it, it's a turret.
Okay,
yeah,
where's the
swimming
pool?
There is a contact 230 though.
I have nothing on radar. I got GC.
230, pitch 1. Range 1100
though. I'm looking for a swimming pool.
Top ship.
The swimming pool is in Echo 2.
Okay, Echo 2 it is then. We're trying to find that swimming pool.
I'm looking at it right now.
Alright, good. Then there's three alleyways that you're at. Try to position yourselves in the narrow alleyway. It ain't perfect, but this is about the best we can do for a choke-off point. Is this it?
Enemies are heading north out of F1.
Alright. Yeah, yep, okay, here it is right here. So just pick a spot, and this will give us the absolute maximum cover we can get for them not being able to completely focus on us and still have a clear path to get away by the river.
Yeah, they're moving along
right
the river
here.
They're heading along F2, Key 7, south of swimming pool.
Alright.
A black lantern.
Right here, is our engagement point. Pick a spot and get ready.
Yeah, bushwhacker.
You're taking a lot of hits.
Yeah, I'm going down.
Can't see anything.
Pick a target, shoot something. That's all I can say.
Bushwhacker 0.
No death warning.
God damn it!
Gnome King's in some kind of Uzeal. Cutting off Bushwhacker on the right. Bushwhacker CT's right.
I'm down.
Who just spawned?
I did.
Pyro?
Yep.
Grab yourself some nice.
Mad Cat's coming around the left.
Want me to grab a bushwhacker seat?
Whatever floats your boat.
Right torso damaged.
Password? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Critical damage detected.
I nearly got CR from Damo. I'm dead.
Assembly in progress.
Anybody not built yet?
54k not built.
That's dead,
I got
right?
6k to send.
Yeah, dead.
I got some AC-10 ammo.
Alright, send all extras to Deathlord.
I already bought.
Okay, never mind. Send all extras to Dave.
I got an Uzi, you'll see.
9k.
What does the TeamSpeak channel say?
Chef Rev keeps giving me server authentication failure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Numerical digits. And is it server authentication failure 1 or 3?
3.
If I just give it a few seconds and then try again, it's because you're already halfway logged in.
Lana E, Shadowcat, what do you want me in?
Shadowcat Alpha.
Shadowcat F or G? Bushwhacker
G.
Any.
Bushwhacker G. Alpha.
Bushwhacker Alpha? What is that? Glad you know the bearing.
A. Alright, we just gotta sit put, cause anything, if we're not, and buy lots of extra ammo if you can afford it, for the rotaries.
I'm good, I'm bored, thanks.
Okay, try one more time, Chef, if it doesn't work, I'll just take the password off.
I'm gonna try jumping on another server and then backing out to see, get a disconnect. Connect.
Last time I underestimate Tuz, that guy's good. Let's go.
Going right out off.
Roger.
Max speed of this thing's 86. We got Chef again in there.
Nice, got dude. Right. He's built back at 30.
Alright, I'll take the password off. We're about to enter our new map anyway. Sorry about the troubles.
Contact bearing T10, 800 meters. They're on the G3 island.
Yep.
Towards the F2 bridge. What are you guys doing all the way back there? have to engage him at some point. they're about to get on top of me. Gotta get up here and fight them. Oh, they have arrows now. That's classy.
Bushwhacker.
Heavy damage, returning to base. Incord. Dead.
Assembly in progress. Assembly ready in Hangar Bay. 1. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems known.
Gonna get our revenge, our sweet, sweet revenge. Let's see, how does two UAC atlases sound?
Alright.
Now.
Oh, I tried backing the hell out of there.
Got 1 minute left, get in here and kill him.
Hit for the most part, that took it down.
I got a couple of good shots into a bushwhacker.
I hit the back of somebody, Pyro, I think it was. No, death, whatever. Shot the back of Deathlord with a couple of MRMs and he walked in front of me.
There is no more honor to be gained here. We have dishonored our